everyday normal guy until a couple of years ago. I was walking home from school one day when suddenly a runaway truck spilled chemical gunk all over me. Then my X gene activated. I was bit by a radioactive spider. I got hit by cosmic radiation and gamma rays, and criminals killed my parents.
So you got all kinds of superpowers?
No, I got really messed up and almost died. But when I woke up from my kryptonite-induced coma, there was this man standing beside me. He never said anything, but he followed me around all the time.
Like a sidekick?
No, like this. He never responded to me, and nobody else seemed to notice him but me. It was all good until a couple of years ago, one day in class.
You may now begin your tests. You have 50 minutes.
The answer to number 4 is 2 pi over 3.
Grant, did you say something?
No, I didn't.
So if I multiply the first times the derivative of the second, and then add it to the second times the derivative of the first...
Grant, if you can't be quiet in class, I'm going to have to send you to the principal's office.
Why don't you ever send Herbert to the principal's office? For all the marijuana he smokes.
And that's when I realized, this man was my inner voice. He said all of my thoughts aloud. What's worse, everybody else thought I was saying them. He gets me into loads of trouble, like the time I was studying econ with the girl next door.
So if we consider all these economic factors, what do you think the total value of these consumer goods is?
Are you
even listening to me?
No! I was staring at your chest!
I said it would be daring to invest in the current economic climate.
I guess. But what about the subject, which is consumer goods?
I'll consume your goods!
That's it! I'm leaving!
Girl, that must be jam! Because jelly don't shake like that!
But the worst was when my best friend came to me with a really serious problem.
Grant, I got rejected from every college I applied to. What am I gonna do if I don't go to college? I won't get a job, and then I have no future.
It's horrible.
I got into Stanford University.
Good for you.
And Yale, home of the Bulldogs. And a college in Boston. Well, not in Boston. Near Boston. Not Tufts. In Cambridge. Harvard.
Look, there's this guy who says my thoughts aloud and nobody else can see him but me.
Yeah, that sounds really like
it. Hey, do you have a date for prom yet?
No, I don't.
I already knew that. But hearing about your problems makes me feel much better about it.
Thanks a lot.
Maybe I can set you up with a blind date, or,
I don't know. Blind dates are kind of scary, you know? What's
a blind date is better than no date! Pizza face!
What a friend you are, man. You're just making me feel worse than I already